Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to export only what's on your artboard or page in Adobe Illustrator. All right, let's get started. Really, it's super simple. All you need to do is check Use Artboards when you're exporting. Okay, so I have my art on my artboard. I've got some stuff over here to the side, and my background is going off the edge of the artboard. So to export this to only show this information, I'll go to File, Export, Export As, and then I'm gonna do PNG. You can also choose any of these others. JPEG is obviously very common. And then we're going to choose Use Artboards. And we only have one, so we can't choose a range. I'll go ahead and export. I'm going to choose Screen here, because I want to put this on a website. And I'll leave the rest of it. I'll say okay. And here's the image I just created. So this only includes what's on that artboard. Now, if you're actually using Save As instead of Export, the process is going to be a little bit different. Let's say we want to save this as an EPS file. Basically, if we go to File, Save As, our options here are all vector options. So I'm going to choose EPS, and you'll see Use Artboards here, but honestly, it is like having it unchecked. You're still going to get everything on and off the artboard. So I'm going to cancel this. So what we need to do is make a mask the size of the artboard and put everything inside it. So to do that, I'm going to get on my rectangle tool by hitting M on my keyboard. So first I'm going to find out what the size of my artboard is. I'll hit Shift O to do that. And then up here in the control panel, I can see it's 6 inches by 6 inches. If you're not seeing this control panel, you can go to Window Control right here. Now I'll get on my rectangle tool. I'm just gonna double click on my canvas, and then I'll put this one at 6 by 6 also. Then up here, I'm going to align to the artboard, make sure this is checked. And then I'll align it to the center. So now it's exactly the size of the artboard. I'll select all with Command A or Control A, and then I'll mask everything in. So to do that, I'll hit Command 7 or Control 7. You can also come up here to Object, Clipping Mask, and Make. And now everything is exactly the size of the artboard. Then we can go through the process of saving as our Illustrator EPS, for example. Which, by the way, EPS is really no longer used, except in some rare cases, like if you're uploading to Shutterstock or something like that, they do require EPS. But generally, it's a dead file format. All right, I hope this video is helpful. Let me know in the comment section below if you're still having trouble, and please let me know what you'd like to learn next. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.